up, guys? Welcome back to the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt on thin ice. We are doing now.
Fucking
hell! Not a chance!
Have you seen Ciri?
She was with your head! No, not cut from her! Anything! See!
Oh, shit. Dogs, on the other hand, is a fucking disaster.
What now?
Just jump on it. Just jump on the ship.
Danny last words.
Such a trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Shit! curses non-humans and non-humans. Seems weird and mysterious. That doesn't help much. Anyway. Stay too close, but I can't go too far when he starts summoning. Right, makes sense. Good thing he only gets. When he starts summoning. And I kind of don't hurt. Roll. so much for teleporting. The thing is, my Quinn stuns in like nanoseconds. And when you attack me, I get a nanosecond more. Shifting a lot is because I'm clicking my mouse button. So fucking hot. Surface life is not like it. Nope. Come on, Eradin, I thought you were tough. Shut up. Or he sounds like the entire army. Why would I fight on my own if I got an empire? It would be me if I was him. Why would I fight? I got an empire on. Shit. Summon out all the way. Wrecked. He's going down. For a nice speed. Oh. I'm sweating! Look, I'm sweating. Oh my god, I'm actually sweating. Lord. Doesn't mean that this is hot in my room. It's actually legitimately hot. Get him falling in the ice. Oh shit. He's gonna like either he's gonna go into freakish mode and he's gonna do that, or oh shit, I mean, damn, like what you need is hell bar doesn't even go down anymore. Why did I do this? Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. What are you even gonna do? Are you kidding me, cutscene?
Against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Oh, shit, plot twist. Tell me that at the beginning.
What the hell's happening?
I find it damned hard to believe, but the gate between the worlds is open. We must reach the tower quickly. Stop Avalok while this can still be reversed.
What are we gonna find there?
If the tomes are to be believed, nature's laws will cease to hold. Gravity, time, Hundvik, all of it will be turned on its head.
Exaggerating for effect, right?
Not one bit. The conjunction of spheres has begun. The worlds, they're aligned, permeate one another. Avalok could use this. Bring the NL here, or something far worse.
Kidding me! Fucking ass! Oh! Wow! Ass! Wow! Okay! Did not expect that. I thought you would betray us, try and kill Ciri. I was expecting that. I did not expect this. Whoa! Okay. Witcher 3. Clearly not done surprising me at all. Wow! I was gonna say something completely forgotten in a moment. So basically, I rode with the Wild Hunt. I killed the king of the Wild Hunt. Maybe the Wild Hunt wasn't after Ciri after all. Maybe they just wanted to, like, I don't know, stop her from getting in Otherwise's hands. Maybe there was a whole point of them chasing her. Fuck, and I just... Shit. And they say the vision, the dream that he showed us might be real because the king of the NL... I don't know, I'm completely lost now. Wow. Thank you guys for watching. This is gonna be it for now. Keep checking my channel because I'm really interested. And I hope you guys are as well. So, see ya guys.